Something's coming.
The Reno 911 Season 3 DVD is on the loose. In Season 3, our heroes finally catch up to the bad guys.
I just had the most horrible nightmare. What, you nightmare? Lay your ass back down.
Oh, hey, River.
The needle isn't even touching you right now.
And to take on a new gang of criminal masterminds.
You don't want to make eye contact with him, or he'll swallow your soul.
Reno's finest looks to add reinforcements.
Only one of you will be the best of the best.
He's the one to beat, people.
If I wasn't on my period, I could have did that.
We're on a stakeout. No, we're on a makeout. Let's do this.
Don't with me.
You're gay.
Bonus features include never-before-seen footage. Ooh. Reno 911 Season 3, now available on DVD. When there's a public disturbance, count on the Reno Sheriff's Department to be there.
My lady, say what?
After all these years together, the Blue Collar Boys are giving you one for the road.
It is great to be here in the nation's capital.
Hey, let's play a trick on the president.
That's really funny. I want to make a funny phone call to the IRS.
If your rear end looks like two full-grown raccoons wrestling in a 50-pound bag of feed corn, say no to spandex.
5 a.m.? You couldn't get me on a cheerleader at 5 a.m.
In fact, I'm actually writing a movie right now about my recent bout with erectile dysfunction called Broke Dick Fountain.
That's weird. Somebody you don't know rubbing on you? Hell, that's how I end up married.
This is Bill Engvall getting his first trombone.
You've got the best seat in the house for this final ride with your favorite blue-collar boys.
I laughed till I thought I was gonna throw up.